Santa was afraid, I suppose. He became our master and ruled us with a heavy hand. We learned about masters and their weapons. We were subdued, then lost. And Turner, rather than intent on the assembly and completing the mission, became intoxicated with this power. Our angry god. He would command and we would comply or die. His every need. Only one of the arrivals could prepare for the assembly. Our mission was in peril, resting in Turner's distracted hands. I had lost hope. Then, a plan came to me, an ingenious plan. I refined it for many weeks. I became close to Turner, to Lucian. I made a wall in my mind for my own scent, befriending the monster for the greater good. I learned much. I wept much. So, after many weeks, I told my comrade Jacques the truth that I had learned. I knew he would be afraid. He provoked the others, and they all lashed out at me. I convinced Turner to use his weapons to force them into the deep sleep. I told Turner we could wake new ones from the threshold, and I would mentor them to be more compliant as his servants. I gained Turner's praise with this idea. He had his trust. Right up until I sedated him and placed him in the threshold as well. And so I was alone, keeping and preparing. Not for days or weeks or even months, but for years. Everyone was gone. The embrace could only be awakened, the assembly could only occur, only with the power of an arriver. But now Turner was in the deep sleep. And you will learn the truth now. The truth of sleep, the truth of the mission, the truth of keeping, and the truth of Tanner, our assembly and the ending. The threshold keeps the keepers, the cycle of keepers, blank new keepers to be mentored. The 7-year cycle. But I will not go to sleep. I will keep my memories. I will not forget. have experienced the revelation that I have. The grand realms I thought were everything are nothing but firmament, structures. But yet, they held everything dear to me, except my own memories. I have kept those. Can you imagine the first time I saw such a sight? I cannot describe what happened to my body. I did not think Tana would lie, but there's no preparation to face what one has never contemplated, never imagined. I was distraught and opened and offended and freed. I did not have words to describe to you. And now, I've returned here many times. And still, I do not know where the firmament ends. Can we ever?
scanning. Biosignature confirmed. Turner, Lewis Donald. Earth equivalent date 2231-3-17. The United Earth Space Agency sends its sincere gratitude and greetings, Ensign Turner. Mission protocol requiring your presence and approval is now satisfied. Thank you for your preparations to Firmament Starship Atlas. No further human intervention is required. All additional assembly, preparations, and flight control will be handled autonomously by me. Final full engine upgrades to Starship Atlas now commencing. Stand by for space folding and transport to the Tau Ceti system.
I was never given a choice. The firmament protected, restrained, and used us. You understand that now? And I have not given you a choice. I placed you in the threshold 7 years ago. You slept and forgot. I sat alone and remembered. You woke up, I lied to you, and used you. You see how it feels. You arrived and pulled back the curtain of this monumental illusion for me. Now, I thought I knew so much, but you astonished me with how small my world was. And as you held my awe, my veneration in your hand, you closed your fist around us. We were like children, and you tore our small world apart. I have thought of this moment often as I waited. I wish I was alive now to see your face. There is a part of me that hopes you are enraged. Oh, it's not reasonable, I know. These violent thoughts never get us very far. You were our god. And then, you were our monster. Do you feel some kind of remorse now? Can there even be atonement without choice? It doesn't matter. At the very least, I used you to provide the way home for the keepers. My comrades, my family. But now, maybe you can do more than just the very least. One choice remains for you, and I will not beg a man such as you, but I will ask. Do something good with this second life you have been given. Remember the keepers, those you looked down on and mocked, those you erased. I forced you to travel their path to learn their names, understand what they accomplished, miracles. And you, now you have become the most important keeper of all, the keeper of all these memories. You sit on the verge of the awaited destination. A new world, a new home. When you arrive, you can choose to tell the stories that only you now know. You can tell the tales of the keepers of this grand spaceship. How we worked so hard to save all of this, including even you. Adieu.
Starship Atlas has now been upgraded and is fold engine enabled. Prepare for acceleration and full jump to the Tau Ceti system. Any questions you may have will be answered upon arrival, which will occur in approximately 7.4 hours. New life awaits you and your fellow Atlas comrades on planet Pharma. Thank you for your service to the Firmament Initiative, Ensign Turner.